and there are 9 parts to the story. Okay, listen, find a safe place where they won't get all mixed up. So you might want to put the puzzle further in front. And good news for you, so do I. Are you ready? Number one, he went out into the sea without a shell. You're gonna notice that yours looks like a certain thinking map. Please dump it out. You can just dump it out, yep. And find number one. Okay, just like mine, it's gonna go in the top corner. Just like mine.
There we go.
Look at how it's turned.
I found it already, guys.
Good job. I said, hey, class.
Yes.
I'm gonna have you make an illustration with the illustrations from the book. But here we want to focus on. Here's the goal. Are you ready? I can use illustrations and words, right? To infer. We're gonna infer how the characters are contributing to Hermit's house. How did you contribute to the project? You were gluing, you were thinking, you were sharing, right? You were talking, you were listening, you were seeking first to understand. You were doing all those. What habit is all of those together that you were doing for that project? What is that? Yes, it's synergizing, okay? So now, think about this. If we're making a puzzle about all the things that are happening, what is the puzzle doing? What are each of these pieces doing together? Yes, they are synergizing. Okay, ready? So we did a project while we were synergizing. Now we're gonna read a book. And we're going to synergize the parts of the story. If they're the parts of the first story, first, next, then last, is that the character setting or plot? What is that?
The plot.
It is the plot, and the plot's made up of all the characters. Okay, are you ready? I'm excited, I have a lot of fun things. Mm-hmm. All right, what if a fish comes by along and attacks me? He thought, I must find a new house soon. A house. Isn't that funny? Because a house is where your heart is. Doesn't mean that every house is the same, and it doesn't mean that your house is the right house and my house is the wrong house. Mm-hmm. So, ready? Frightening. He was frightened. And why was he frightened? Because he was afraid of what?
Fish. Okay.
Didn't say that.
No.
Okay, bye. Didn't say that.
No.
So what did you do? You inferenced. Based on what? The word frightening and the
pictures.
Good job. Okay. If you happen to have had any wows, inferences, questions, or contributions, write them down, stick it in your book, because we will come back. Okay. Are you ready? Turn to your partner. Pick up your clipboard.
Okay.
On this sheet, you have a quick question. What, when have you moved or went somewhere that was frightening you?